Being that I'm a big St. John's Red Storm college basketball fan, I have to mention that the retired, you know, all-time great Lou Carnesecca, you know, former St. John's head coach, once resided in Jamaica Estates.